The root, here too, and here, cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Great King, I did not expect you. You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be. Forgive my confusion, unheralded one. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least, I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Of course, forgive my deliberation, ardent one. His name is Eslan, the Undying King. No doubt he will be overjoyed to meet a rival. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. O discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is... Go well, enlightened one.
Thanks for...